Hello everyone, welcome to Be Competitive. In this video, we will discuss 27 July current affairs. Kargil Vijay Divas is observed on which day every year? It is on 26th July. This year, nation is celebrating the 21 years of victory in Kargil war. The Reserve Bank of India has signed an agreement for extending a $400 million currency swap facility to which country? This country is Sri Lanka. Governor of RBI is Shaktikant Das and RBI headquarters in Mumbai. And President of Sri Lanka is Gotabaya Rajapaksa, Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa, and capital of Sri Lanka, Sri Jayawardene Purekotte, and currency is Sri Lankan rupee. Which state will host the fourth edition of the Khelo India Youth Games? This state is Haryana. And Haryana's governor is Satyadev Narayan Arya and chief minister is Manohar Lal Khattar. Benjamin Makappa Pasrave, who was he? He was Tanzania's former president. He served the third president of the country from 1995 to 2005. And current president of Tanzania is John Magufuli and capital is Dodoma and currency is shilling. Macadamization program has been launched by which state or union territory governor? It is Jammu Kashmir. And this program is launched for the improvement of roads across Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu Kashmir governor is Girish Chandra Murmu. Which IIM or Indian Institute of Management has developed a wearable hand band known as the belly band? This is IIM Kozhikode. This device is developed by Qual 5 Indian Private Limited. This band helps in maintaining social distancing by vibrating, flashing LED, sounding buzzer. Government of India has extended medical assistance worth about $1 million in the form of anti-tuberculosis medicines to which country? This country is North Korea. And leader of North Korea is Kim Jong-un. And capital is Pyongyang and currency is won. Who has conferred with the President's Award for nursing on the frontline during COVID-19 pandemic in Singapore? She is Kala Narayan Swami. Central Reserve Police Force is observed on which day? It is observed on 27 July. And Director of CRPF is AP Maheshwari. Who has been appointed as Governor of Madhya Pradesh by President Ramnath Kovind? She is Anandiben Patel. Rozgar Bazaar has been launched by which government? It is launched by Delhi's government. And Delhi's Chief Minister is Arvind Kejriwal and Governor is Anil Baijal. BIS Care, a mobile app of the Bureau of India Standard, has been launched by which ministry? It is launched by Ministry of Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution and he is Sri Ram Vilas Paswan and Director of BIS is Pramod Kumar Tiwari. World Anti-Doping Agency has extended the suspension of the National Dope Testing Laboratory of which country? This country is India. Which state has launched e-Sachivalaya portal to help people to take online appointment for virtual meetings with the Chief Minister? This state is Haryana. Which space agency will launch Astros mission from Antarctica in December 2023? It is NASA. So, this is the end of this video. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notifications of my upcoming videos. Thank you.